Okay, today I'm trying the mapping app. It's quite windy and I'm doing a bigger mission than yesterday. The thing that I've noticed is that there is an option for the motion delay to be activated, and I do believe that with this motion delay, the error that comes out as drone too far off course will be eliminated. So I did get a few times with this mission previously, where it says that the drone is too far off course. I'm gonna try it now.
3, 2, 1, starting mission.
Okay, it's preparing to execute. It's going to its requisite height at 90 meters. And this mission will take 36 minutes.
Stop the mission for a while just to change the battery.
Mission stopped.
go down.
Mission stopped. Three, two, one. Starting mission. Mission accomplished.
Okay. It's going up to 120 meters, I suppose. And it's coming back. Yesterday I got this battery warning, which is not supported. That's why the mission stopped. Yeah, it's coming back. Okay, then I completed the mission except for two glitches where the camera started without going down. The second was failed to capture, and but it continued after that. Once I've done it manually and tested the gimbal, 90 degrees. Other than that, I don't see a problem with this app. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.